The coronavirus pandemic has colleges across the country switching to online classes for the rest of the semester. But some students at the University of Cincinnati rely on equipment provided by the university. WCPO 9 News reporter Josh Bazan explains how one music program is trying to get help to keep the learning going at home.
The first thing was, oh, I cannot practice. Second was, oh, how do I teach?
That was Young Kyung Kim's reaction when the UC College Conservatory of Music closed its doors in response to the coronavirus pandemic.
Because I'm an international student and I can't afford to have a keyboard or a piano. The school has been the only facility that I can use.
The doctoral student also teaches a few piano classes. She was able to borrow a keyboard from the school, but 14 piano majors and dozens of non-majors in piano classes are left without a way to practice at home to finish the semester.
They're used to practicing 6 to 8 hours a day, and suddenly their companion is gone. They're at a loss. They need help.
These people know there are certainly more pressing issues when it comes to the coronavirus pandemic, but they say without some help, some students here won't be able to study or even practice while school buildings are shut down.
This is not any sort of life or death situation, but these are students' educations that they are investing a lot in.
If somebody has a keyboard that's not being used, we think it'll be a tremendous feeling to share it with a young artist who wants to give back to the world.
The school is hoping the community will lend some quality full-size keyboards with pedals and weighted keys so the students have a way to continue learning until the buildings on campus reopen.
We're just hoping that the generosity of people will just let them borrow them until the crisis is over.
You can find information about how to help in this story on WCPO.com. At UC, Josh Bazan, WCPO 9 News.